can I go back?
To Frank. That I leave to you. Tell him what you will about me. About us. It's likely he'll know what to hear, but if he does... Tell him I'm grateful. Tell him I trust him. Tell him I hate him to the very marrow of his bones.
The buzzing. It's so loud. I'm not ready, Jimmy. I'm not ready. Come with me. Come with me through the stones.
No, I can't.
You could try. You hear it, right? The buzzing.
I don't hear anything, Claire. Even if I could go back through the stones, it's not my place. My destiny lies on Culloden Moor. But I'll find you. I promise. If I have to endure 200 years of purgatory, 200 years without you, then that is my punishment that I have earned for my crimes. For I have lied, killed, stolen, betrayed, and broken trust. But when I stand before God, I'll have one thing to say to weigh against all the rest. Lord, you gave me a rare woman. Come. This belonged to my father. Get to the bairn. He's old enough.
Oh, Naaman Bryan.